10人ぐらいとかいるといいですね。でね、このインターナショナルな行動経験を持つ学生が最終年度で 100%、 まあでも皆さんもすでにクリームさんと同じクラスでインターナショナルな行動経験を持っている感じですけど、大丈夫ですか？
Use my computer.
Yes, you can use it.
Thank you.
What if you bring the USB?
A pen drive.
A pen drive?
Okay.
It's a good. Is it
okay? Easy. Easy.
So I'm teaching in an attack lecture. Attack stands for Advanced Technology Training Center location at Lakshya. Anybody before they went to Malaysia? No? A check. Maybe coming soon. Okay. So I am teaching in telecommunication. Telecommunication. My students study for 3 years. And then after that, they have a practical for 6 months in industry. I'm not sure how about you. How about
here?
Is it they need for practical training?
Actually, only if they go to the fourth grade, they have the only 1 week or two the industrial training.
My plan is 6 months. Student 6 months in industry. After that, only they graduate. So today, I would like to introduce computer networking. Okay?
Yes, yeah, now you can say
that. Yeah, all right, all right, no problem. So my name is Lin Kim Sang, Advanced Technology Center in networking. Anybody got some idea about network here? No idea. Like here, maybe a big network, we call it human network. Like you all student network. For me also network. But when I staying here, maybe I stay alone. No network. You all have network. Okay, let's see the next. For my content presentation, I list out 5 important things. First, I will describe what we call computer network. Secondly, understand network topology. And then IP in network. Subnetting, finally simulate network. All together is 5 elements. Any question? So far, okay. Don't understand. Let's see.
みんな分からないとちゃんと英語で質問してね。
Why you? Do any questions? Just asking me, no problem. Just asking. Okay, you see the first one.What we call computer network. Computer network is a set of computers connected together for the purpose of sharing resources. For example, if one computer need, this one computer need, without any connected, with any wire, anything, just standalone, we call it standalone, whole network. But now what can I see that every computer here connected with a cable. That means you are network ready. Normally we call it locked area network. You know about a LAN? Locked area network. Locked area network. For example here, you all connected maybe 40 computer. That means 40 computer become a locked area network. Just for this room. If you connected to the college campus and then to the outside internet, we are not calling LAN because you can connect it to internet. So we may say that wide area network. I'm sure anybody can connect it to internet, right? Is it okay? So now we are not only local area network but wide area network. That means you are global communication, right? So you got any idea about the network now? Like just now I telling you all, your computer connected to minimum two computer to become a network. You can call it network. But if only one computer without any connection, any physical connection, we consider standalone computer, no network. So now you all have a network. Why we need to network? Because we need to sharing the information. Sharing the resources, make information. You can share so many things, for example, you can share your file, your job, your assignment, your work, everything together with other people. Not only in this college, okay, maybe to other place, other country, but maybe you can communicate with me in Malaysia, when I'm back to Malaysia. So this is pure network. The purpose is very important, not only sharing for printer, not only sharing for email, but everything you can share. Okay, when you are network. So you don't need to move to other place. For example, now you want to share your assignment to other people, maybe in Nikata, but you don't need to go to there. You just email only, but through computer network. Is it okay? Yes. Very simple, that's all. Very simple. Or you want to chatting with other people, also the same thing. You are sharing your idea. Through maybe LINE, correct? Maybe LINE? No. Any communication method you are using to communicate to other people?
なんか SNS 何使ってるか LINE とか使ってないの？
We are sharing because of internet. The most important thing. Maybe you want to buy something online. Is it okay? You just click in using internet and buy the order within 24 hours or a few days delivery to your place. Other shared resources can include printer or file, so the internet itself can be considered a computer network. That's why now when everybody can access through internet, I will accept that. You are all in a network, big network, huge network, what we call it wide area network. Any question? Okay, we go through the next one. Network topology defines the physical connection in a network. Network topology actually is a method of connection, one computer to other computer, what we call it sequence. How to connect computer A to computer B? What kind of method we are joining? Okay, that's why we call it this network topology. And then the diagram, we call it topology diagram. For example, okay, let's say this one.
Some students can't see.
Oh, sorry. up. This is the way for communicate three computers using one concentrated equipment device to communicate, to communicate. And also, by the same time, you can use other methods. Also can communicate by this way. This way comes in by a bus runway. This way means we call it star heaven, star configuration. This is bus configuration. And also we got other configuration by something like this. This is what we call it link configuration. Is that a link? Okay. This is the method way how to communicate. So now we have multiple types of politics, bus, star, ring, mass. That's the method. How we communicate from one computer to another. The way or you communicate. The way or you are connected in physical part, physical way. Okay. Any question? In my country, some of the industry, factory, 20 years ago, until now, they are still using because cost changing the technology. They are still using, but very few. I don't think so in Japan, very hard to get this kind of technology. Even my country is still industry. But university, like school, no more already. They're only using star technology. Okay? more efficient, more easy to communicate, more easy to troubleshooting. Yes, I do. You go to the second one, start of learning. Yeah. Recently, everybody using this one. Even your college here also using this start of learning. This host is connected to a standard connecting device with twisted tape cabling. So now you know that this cable you call twisted tape. Twisted tape. One we call it UTP, another is STP. UTP and STP. Maybe you can search from internet. UTP means unsheathed twisted tape. This paper come out with 8 wires. UTP. The other one, STP, means same. Come out with 8 wire, but they have additional jacket outside here with aluminum foil here, something like net here, net, yeah, outside here. Sheeting, we call it sheeting, something like net, aluminum foil.
みんなちょっと Google 先生で UTP を
STP?
STP をググってみてくれ。
Is that STP? And then this UTP. So you can get some idea from there.
Original
STP.
Original STP.
For your cable here, normally using UTP, not STP. Because STP normally used in industry, like oil and gas, chemical industry, they have to use STP. Because STP will ignore the interference there. But UTP cable, you cross behind the aircon, maybe your signal interrupt, because of interruption for your network. But STP no.But here normally in school college, people all using UTP only, not STP. STP for industry people using. It's very critical place to know. Okay. So the center connecting device can be hub, switch or router. But now no more hub, people use switch or router. This is the most commonly used topology. Okay.Central device. Here, central device. How many ports can be constructed here? Depend the device capability. Sometimes they have 24 ports, sometimes they have 64, sometimes 128, depend. The more the port there, the bigger the current increasing. Okay? 4 port. So far I can't find a 4 port. Probably deliver this 8 port. Okay? Then the maximum they will come to 128 port. For example here, maybe you need to use 128 port, maybe 64 port now for this classes. Okay? Okay, additional note, two star topology can be connected by their central connecting device from a star bus topology. Star bus. That means you have two star topology and then join together. I think I have to compute. Okay, let's say here got one star topology. This one also same thing. Left, right. This one also same thing. Left, right. Which one? Left and right. They are yellow and green. They are all together. Normally, ring topology for communication using telco company. But for computer network, I don't think so. Using here. Nobody using for telecommunication, I use. In exchange center, maybe people using configure like link topology, fiber link topology. But they are not one link, they are double link, backup link. They have two links. Okay? In communication, they work exchange. You know the telephone company? Here, what telephone company provider? Telephone company. In Malaysia, in my place, Telecom Malaysia. Telecom Malaysia. Telecom company provider, Telecom Malaysia. Backbone Malaysia is provided by Garmin Telecom Malaysia. How about Japan?
NTT. Google.
NTC.
NTT.
NTT.
NTT. NTT.
NTT. Oh, okay. National Telecom.
I think Nippon Telecommunication
Technology.
Yeah.
NTT. Yeah. It's construct the backbone for the Japan. Yeah. PM is our telecommunication backbone. We provided. But we still got other company, but it's not the main. Let's say we got Cellcom, DG, and so on. This one small company. Like Japan here, you got JR, rail company. And then you still got Kansai and others. Okay? Like this. Okay. Mesh topology. This computer connected to every other computer in the LAN. This is my concept. And normally this kind of network built by military only. Not for school, not for university, not for home business, for military. Special for high security place. High security. Because you can see a lot of cable here, wiring here. They all got connected each other. For example, here is a break. This one is break. But the network still can go through here. Computer here still can communicate with here using this way. Although this is break here. So this is meeting. Okay? Any, here the break also, this computer communicate this computer using this short path. No problem. But this network very expensive because you need a lot of cabin. Not like star, not like bus, just a few cabin only. This one you need a lot of cabin. But the good deal is this thing is less troublesome. Less troublesome. Very high security. That's a good deal. IP network. In network, one of the most important things we call it IP, Internet Protocol. Without IP, no network. Maybe let's say you have a computer, you have the digital connection, but you don't know how to set up the IP, so no network. Is it correct? So network is very important. IP is very important. IP stands for Internet Protocol. Internet Protocol is the principal communication protocol. Right? That's why sometimes you just plug in your RJ45, your cable in your computer, and then you try to get the internet. No internet. Why happen? Because no network. Why no network? No IP. You don't know how to set up IP. That's why you cannot get a network. IP address in numerical level assigned to each device connected to a computer network. They are due the internet protocol for communication. Okay? So in network, can understanding about IP. Something like our home address. Okay? You know home address? Let's say I want to send a letter to you. So you need to give me your home address. Otherwise, postman don't know. Send to who? Okay? There's something like that. Home address. Okay? Easy, you can understanding. You just think about your home. If your friend want to send you an email, want to send you a letter, you must give your friend a home address. Otherwise, you cannot get any letter from your friend, especially for a foreigner, for the country, not there. They have two types of IP. IPv4, version 4 defined as IP address, 32-bit numbers, and then IPv6 using 128-bit for the IP address. Recently, we are still using IPv4. IPv6, very certain people using it. I'm not sure about that. But in my country, people still using IPv4. Because IPv4 easy to get it, easy to put in our computer, very easy to get it. But IPv6, unacceptable. You need a lot of calculation. A big, huge number. Get a different. Okay? You can understand 32-bit, right? 32-bit. Any problem? 32-bit? No? Okay? Like your computer speed. Normally now, everybody using 64-bit. Okay? But 10 years ago, people still using 32-bit, but now no more. All using 64-bit. Okay? More high speed 64-bit. But for IPv4, they are still using 32-bit numbers. Okay? IPv4 class 2. We have two kinds of classes. One we call it class 2, secondly we call it class less, without class. Class 2. For IPv4 class 2, we have class A, class B, class C, class D, and class E. But normally class D for research people using. Class E, no, nobody using. So I just mentioned class A, B, C, general people using. Class A starts from 1 to 126. I mean a figure. Okay, I need to cut something because you can't get what I mean.
IP address, you know what? Now everyone hears that the IP address.
IP address.
So this is a structure for the IP address. IP address can divide in four portions. First, second, third, and fourth. The first row we call it first contact. The second contact. バッテリー32B。バッテリー32B。First 8、Second 8、Third 8、Fourth 8。So we got the better 32B。Okay? So anything you're writing here, if we are using decimal number from 1 to 255, 1 to 255. Right inside here. The figure is 1 to 255. Two number we are not using. Sorry, 0 we are not using. 255 also we are not using. Later you can see that. That means we are using from 1 to 254. This is the number we are using and putting inside the column here. And when we split each other, we put a dot here. This is not decimal or this is not called point dot. Let's say 1.1.1.1. I heard some of the students say 1.1.1.0, not 1.1 dot. D-O-T. The way you pronounce dot 1.1.3.4. Okay, from here for class A, start from 1 to 126. 1 to 126 means you can see down. They have four columns: 1, 2, 3, 4. Normally, to identify class A, B, C, we put on the first column, first octet. You know the first octet, the first one, the right hand side, the first one, not the fourth one, okay? First one, first octet. So we identify and then we put the number from 1 to 126. Okay? Call it class A. And then we start from class B, from 128 to 191. We are not using 127. You know why? Here, look back. Loopback means testing. When we test our network, first you can do the command log. You know command log cmd, and then from here maybe there will prod c prod here. You key it pin 127. Okay, and then you enter. After that, you get the result. They will show you for package 1, 2, 3, 4 successfully. That means in your computer, your network card is okay. Normal operation. Okay. This is the way we are troubleshooting our network or testing our network. Before we test our network, we have to test our network first, our cell equipment first. You can try it, I think. Maybe. Yeah. Thank you.
Please say, let's go.
それで PING の ここで PING 1でエンターやるとセットワークのカードがちゃんと1ですが、for example, in one group, you can broadcast everybody. Everybody can get your message. For example, here one class, like in your group there, I broadcast my message, everybody can get. I no need to send one by one. We call it broadcast. Okay? Okay, this structure, architecture for network and host. In 1994, they have two important things. One call it network, another host. For class A network, 8 bit only. They mean for class A only require one attack. The red side. Attack, first attack only. The rest for host. The other three column for host using. Okay? And for class B network, using first attack, second attack, third and fourth for host using. Okay? And finally for class C, three attack using by network. First attack, second and third. Only one small part that being attack for using by host. Okay, now we see that class A starts from 1.0.0.1, the first IP class A. And then 2.1.2.6.255.255.254. This is the last attack that we use in class A. First and last. And provided subnet mask. Subnet mask, you know subnet mask? 255.0.0.0. The purpose for subnet mask can tell you the user that this network 255 network only for the first contact is 255. That's why when you see subnet mask 255, you know that class A is only. The other like class B and C is class B 255.255. Two column, first, second. And class C, 255, 255, 255, plus C. Three attack, or three column. First attack, second, and third. That's why some name indicate easy for us to identify which class we are using in the computer. Okay. IPv4 plus S. Okay, can we check our computer, see what IP we are using? Yeah, you know how to use? Okay, I'll show you. Okay, so
IP config っていうと自分の IP アドレスが分かる。
From the CMD. Okay, it's a lot. Including IP. I'll show you so many IPs. Okay, how do you choose your IP? Ensure using via computer. Because normally in laptop they provide wireless and wired. So your computer using wired. You have to check wire internet network. But Yaku Sinsei using wireless. Is it wireless?
Yes, this is a wireless. So I think the
different. Yaku Sinsei is using 10.204.2.
IP アドレス。 ために CMD というのと立ち上がるよという話で、で立ち上がったら IP コンフ、IP C O N F F はい、そうすると
一緒なの、
今使ってる IP アドレス、このパソコンにある IP アドレスは192.168.20.4ですよ。というのは、よく聞いてください。